Simon, we've got a question for you. We're going to go over to our board right now.
Ooh, what would you like?
Okay.
To the
what would you like?
Well, since I was actually born in Boreham Wood, I'm going to go to Paul. Why, oh, why?
Paul?
Paul.
Hello, Michelle.
From Boreham Wood last week, was he?
Yes, he was from Boreham Wood last week. He's a regular now.
Oh, okay, great. Hi, Paul.
I'm delighted to be back.
We're thrilled to have you back.
What's your question, Paul?
Well, I'm going to leave Simon alone this week.
Thank you.
Oh.
But my question is for Nick.
Yes.
Hi, Paul.
Oh, Nick.
Yes.
You're in two minds about your decision tonight. Why did you go for Anton over Monica?
Because... Yeah. Right, this is the thing, Paul. Well, you had to judge it on the sing-off.
I know.
And you know I love Monica, and that was really hard, actually, because I love Monica and I love Anton. I didn't like Anton last week, but I can't hold that grudge in my head that I didn't like one of his performances. So I judged it solely on that sing-off. But that was hard, Paul, because Monica, yeah. I think, is brilliant. So that was really, really hard. But you've got to judge it on the sing-off, otherwise there's no point in doing a sing-off. So I
went. Well, you didn't want Simon to be without an act either, did you?
Exactly. That's why.
May actually bang you next week.
No, we love Paul.
Well, it's from you, Simon. That's a compliment.
Thanks, Paul.
Thanks, Paul.
You're like Mr. Conspiracy Theory.
Cheryl, you're up next.
You know he's quite mad.
He's brilliant.
I'm going to go for Harry. Rita versus Cheryl.
Yeah.